Welcome back, guys. To another episode, Bash is Goofy. Yes, you saw me stab a guy. The letter opener. I thought he had my papers, you know?
Nah, I was like...
I thought he had my letters from my love. I had to do something.
What? Hey.
No, I'm not right.
Are you out of your mind? Seriously, why would you be doing this? Murdering me? Killer!
What did I...
Oh, boy!
Hey, get eyes on that asshole!
There he goes!
You're surrounded. Give yourself up. Now.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, I like this crew member. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna throw away this gun.
Reveal yourself! Home in the area, there's no escape!
Until I run out of ammo. Which one am I gonna use next? I want to use the hammer.
Don't move!
Son of a...
I don't know if I like the screwdriver or the scissors one.
Target's gone!
I see him!
Oh, no, you don't!
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
Smoking anyone I want.
curb now.
God, this is beautiful! That is awesome! Guys, go take care of prisoners.
Come in.
Yeah.
Watch me get him.
Son of a...
You all right, man?
Hey, get ready. We got trouble.
Dude, I'm following him.
One serious order, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see him downstairs.
Come on, park. Talk to me.
Safe room compromised.
Your trouble, man. Back to safety. Now.
I don't think I know you.
Lots of security here.
Oh God! Well, there's a reason. I'm gonna be my secret out. That is for sure.
Thank you. Regroup! Regroup!
Over there! Over there!
Thank you. What is the hell? He actually died.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Boom. Well, guys, that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed. I'm gonna cut it right here. It's Bastion Goofy, and I'll send some more videos of Hitman. The next one's gonna be World of Tomorrow. I hope y'all enjoy, guys.